Let's go through how you protect your sheet, but still are able to write in some of them. Here, for example, let's say that we have data in the ABC column, and you want the user to be able to write comments in the D column, but they should not be able to do any edits in the other columns. As a default, all cells in a sheet are protected. That means that when you go into the Review tab and protect your sheet, you will protect the worksheet and contents of all locked cells. That means all the cells that's in that sheet. But what you can do is unprotect before you activate this Protect worksheet. And to do this, first you select the cells, perhaps you select the entire D column, hold the Control key, and select D1 to deselect it. Then you right click and press on Format Cells down here, or the shortcut is Control-1. Then you will open up this box here, and here you have different tabs, and the one to the right is called Protection, and here you can see as a default all the cells will be locked. Unlock them and then press on OK. Go into the Review tab, Protect Sheet, and press on OK. And now when you try to write something in, for example, this cell here, you will get an error message saying it's a protected sheet, you can't do any changes. But if you were to make any comments in this cell here, it will work. And that's how you protect your worksheet but are still able to edit in some cells.